and like giving a chance to us. It's really a proud moment for us, and we are learning new technologies, new everything. I am from aerospace background, so like mostly I don't know about codings and all. But today I learned a lot of about codings and all. Today I did STM32 codings, and it was like really amazing to do that. And like the feel after getting the your code is run by so properly, and it was really nice experience.
I'm Jonathan from CSE department in my third year right now. So I came for this IITM Build Club inauguration, this two-day workshop, and it was a very unique experience for me. Being able to be a part of a community that brings together different departments so that we can work towards one goal, that is innovation, is a very interesting idea to me, and it's been going great. Being a CS student, I never really went for IoT projects, but it was fun to apply my coding skills to IoT projects to further build useful projects that can be applied in the real world.